the sold-out Empress Ballroom. Tonight, we make history. Crown the first WWE United Kingdom Champion.
From Birmingham, England, Pete Dunne!
I beat people. I own the ring. There's nothing that can stop me.
And his opponent, from Dudley, England, Tyler Bate!
I may be 19 years old, but I'm capable of anything I set my mind to.
Dunne, Bate, one of these men makes history tonight. Dunne with the bitter end!
And Bate kick out every single person on their feet!
A Tyler Driver! Tyler Bate's the champion!
All hail Tyler Bate!
The first ever WWE United Kingdom Champion!
I'm 20 years old. Since the tournament, I mean, it's been wicked.
Welcome to the NXT Universe, Mr. Tyler Bate.
It's just motivating me more to take this United Kingdom Championship to bigger places.
Tyler Bate with the Tyler Driver 97 to retain his championship.
To me, it's just the beginning of something really special.
There will be some very big tests ahead for him.
Calls himself the Bruiserweight.
People saw a glimpse of what I'm about in the United Kingdom tournament.
Oh my God, what the hell, Pete Dunne?
There's absolutely nothing I won't do to win that WWE United Kingdom Championship.
At NXT TakeOver Chicago, Pete Dunne challenges Tyler Bate for the WWE United Kingdom Championship.
It's the thing that dreams are made of, really, isn't it? For moments like wrestling at TakeOver.
I crush people's dreams. Right now, Tyler Bate is living a dream. Well, at NXT TakeOver, another dream gets crushed.
I'll beat Pete Dunne at TakeOver Chicago. I've done it once, and I'll do it again.
Will it be the 20-year-old sensation Tyler Bate or the Bruiserweight Pete Dunne who leads NXT TakeOver Chicago as the WWE United Kingdom Champion?